So I watched Raiders of the Lost Ark last night, and it inspired me to create a new series of Lego Indiana Jones The Original Adventures. Let's get right into it. The Chad. If you don't believe Indy is not a true Chad, you need to rewatch these movies, man. He is a legend. Gotta scrounge up every last cent. Indy needs the money. It's not for the museum or the college or anything. It's just for him. He has a lot of debts to pay off. Some bad archaeological digs he's been on, and he's got some money he needs to get paid to people. You know how it goes. We've all owed somebody money. Yeah, they're coming to take Indy's kneecap in a few days, so he's here in Peru, scrounging up money, hoping to find maybe some special artifacts. Ooh, look at him work that vine. Wait, let's do that again. Look at that. Bounce. 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 Okay, that's enough of that.
Give us some money!
Is this thing just gonna keep spitting out money at me? Because I'm just gonna do this. We're not gonna get anything done. It does. It just keeps spitting money. This motherfucker's spitting. Come on, Alfred Molina. Dig. Diggy, diggy hole. Dig up some gold. Gold! He's like my boy, from Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, the prospector guy. Yeah, underrated Sigma right there. Bro sings a whole song about silver and gold. He's a legend, an icon, some would say. Indy, stop with the whipping. This isn't a BDSM dungeon, alright, buddy? Get over here, Doc Ock. Is that my boy? Is that Killer Croc? I make one video that's not about Batman, Killer Croc still manages to show up. That's how much of a unit he is. Absolute icon. How you doing, buddy? Oh, fuck. Get out of here. Oh, so you can get it. Oh, you can row. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Oh, he's talented. Talented fucking rower. He made the rowing team. You know that scene in Social Network with the twins? Fuck, get me out of there. Oh, God. Come on, Indy. There we go. Alright, we've escaped death from the jaws of Killer Croc's cousins. Oh my god, what is this, Chamber of Secrets? Where's Aragog? Alright, we're in the Temple of the Idol. God said thou must not make any false idols, but I don't know, Idols is a pretty dope band. Alright, get across. Teamwork makes the dream work, everybody. Thank you. I hope we stay best friends till the bitter end. Oh, fuck, are you kidding me? Wow, that wasn't even difficult at all. And this idol's been lost for thousands of years. It really makes you think, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God. Why did we do that? Why do I do the things that I do? Oh, here it comes. It's giving me complete saga flashbacks. Yeah, give me the name. Oh my God, it's C-3PO. Wow. What the? What did I do? Oh my God. Indy's putting on the pro wrestling moves here. Damn, Marcus, you're looking terrible. Indy, that's what you get for looking at a woman's chest, huh? Sorry, Marion, we're just gonna destroy your bar. You weren't serving me enough of what I wanted, so this is what happens. What? We're not trying to fix the place, we're trying to destroy it. Come on. Oh, I was gonna play the entertainer, but alright. Yeah, good one, dude. You just let in the Gestapo. What the hell? He just threw him over his shoulder! Oh, Jesus! I wasn't paying attention. I was just checking the recording. He's got a fucking machine gun. Now I have a machine gun. Ho, ho, ho! Bro, stop picking up chairs and build the fucking thing. My God. So unbread-minded. You're not thinking of the bread. And that is why you fail. Just build the thing. Oh my God. Indy, you are frustrating. Indy! Good job. You got yourself killed again. Indy, just build the thing. Marion, you do this. Oh my God. Somebody with sense. Oh, and we still die. Oh my God, we finally got a hit in. You know what would make this all easier? Indy has a gun. Where's his gun? Indy, put the fucking chair down and fight. Build me a snowman.
Hey, don't you touch my Frosty! I'm making Frosty, not you!
Alright, fix this generator. This is Dead by Daylight. Indy's the new survivor. Such a badass. Oh my God, you're slow! You're so slow at this. Oh my God, Indy. Indy, I called you an absolute icon at the start of this video, and you are. But, bro, what are you doing with yourself, man? Where the hell is this in the movie? They get out of the bar, and Marion shows them the medallion, and they fly to Cairo. This is it. Where is this in the movie? Where's this giant palace? Like, it looks sick. Where's this? Come on, Spielberg. That's what I'm blaming. I'm blaming Steven Spielberg. People rag enough on George Lucas. And I will not be one of those people. I actually like the prequels. Actually, I more than just like the prequels. I love the prequels. Give me that money.
Money! Get away.
This really reminds me of that level from the end of the second chapter of Lego Batman. You know, the one where you're fighting the penguin and the place from Batman Returns. By the way, Batman Returns is a masterpiece. I will not hear any slander against Batman Returns. That movie is art. Like, normally when I tell people, yeah, one of my favorite movies of all time is Batman Returns, I get kind of a funny look. And they're like, oh yeah, name your top five movies then. And I go, then I start with Scream, and then I get that same kind of look. And then I go, oh yeah, then Blue Velvet, you know, the David Lynch movie? And they're like, oh, okay. Yep, and then I say Seven, and they're like, okay. And then I go, Heat, and they're like, okay. And then I say Batman Returns, and they look at me like they want to, like, take away my Criterion Channel subscription.
Where are we?
Where are we? Where is this in the movie? This is highly inaccurate. There's gonna be a test on this. Build this thing. Indy. Selfish prick. Indy, you fucking idiot. Where the fuck are we? The mines of Moria? I'm jumping. No, no, not like that. I didn't mean... fuck. Now we're in Hogsmeade? This wild beast will help us. There we go. We got a bazooka now. Now I have a bazooka. Ho, ho, ho. Oh my god, Marion looks like she's in fucking pain. You know what? I feel that. I have back problems too.
God damn it, Indy.
God damn it, Indy. Why? Why do you do this to me? Why do you make me suffer in such a way?
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
God damn it. Indy! Blow yourself up on somebody else's time, okay? I don't like the way that bazooka looks like it's gonna blow up on Indy's back. Are these just civilians? I can't kill them. Oh. Oh! Oh! Shit! Was this the cantina from Lego Star Wars? Oh my god. I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. Give me a banana. I need potassium. Okay, you can jump, apparently. Jump. Jump. Why did the music just get more intense? I'm scared. Start their own wild punches. Fucking monkey. He took my shovel. I am the monkey man now, Mick Jagger.
Well, I am just a monkey man.
Fear my wrath. Destruction of property is fun. Oh, what the fuck? I'm being attacked by camels! You fight them off, Marion. I'm doing stuff. Slicing through them like butter. Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Gangsta. Watch as Indy goes into his whole Goodfellas flashback. As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a gangster.
I know I'd go from rags to riches.
You know what always used to piss me off about my Harrison Ford imitation is it would sound a little bit too much like Joe Swanson from Family Guy. Be like, hey, Chewie. But you know, I've been working on it, alright? Soon, it won't sound like Joe Swanson anymore. It'll sound like Harrison Ford. Indiana Jones is a home wrecker. And a true adventurer. Ah, yes. The golf ball of Cairo. Thank you, Marion. Leaps tall buildings in a single bound. Oh my god, another monkey! Cairo, you have a problem. You have a monkey. New York has a rat problem. Cairo has a monkey problem. Curious George got too curious, and now he's, you know, throwing wrenches up on rooftops.
Don't wanna be a monkey wrench.
Where's your messiah now? Give me the banana. Hey, potassium attack! And he's out here fixing machinery when he should be fixing his life. Hell yeah, buddy. You wreck these homes. I would not trust a bridge built on a clothesline. Indy just threw away his fedora. Indiana Jones. How dare you throw away such an iconic part of history? It belongs in a museum, and you know it. You're not the sharpest tool in the shed, are you? Oh my god, he had a bazooka. Alright. I think we're gonna leave it there. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to follow the social media, like, comment, subscribe, you know what to do. And we will see you in the next video. Goodbye for now.